For those of you who don't know me, I'm Sam Roll, Josh's younger brother. I first off want to thank the wonderful Rick and Robin Young, as well as my incredible parents, Stephen and Alona Roll, for putting on such an incredible wedding. I think that those four have really made this weekend and this day special. They've made this weekend incredible for Josh and Kendall. I also want to say thank you to all the friends and family that have come out. This day would not be the same without any of you two. Before I get into things, I just want to say, Kendall, I know I don't tell you enough, but I think you look great all the time. But tonight, you truly look stunning. And that's not just because you're next to Josh. You truly look amazing. I don't know how to really put it in words how great and beautiful you look tonight, but you really do. And Josh, you look good. But on a serious note, it is really an utmost honor and a privilege to be here as a best man for my brother tonight. Now, I've known Josh ever since I was born. I don't really remember much of my young adolescence other than him using me as a guinea pig for his backyard obstacle courses or trying to fly me around as Superman and drop me on my face. Naturally, my parents blamed me for squirming in his arms. Every game of Monopoly that Josh and I played, he never ceased to cheat. Even if I was on the path to victory or winning, he would quit before I got the chance to actually win the game. I really guess you could say that our relationship and bond as a sibling, as siblings and brothers, has had their fair share of arguments, but I really think that our relationship is truly unique. Frankly, there's no one I look up to more than my brother. I try to model the way I live and choose my actions based on the way he has lived his life and carried himself. He's really been the greatest role model in my life this far, and whether it's him being my voice of reason or putting me straight when I know it wasn't my parents, he's really always guided me in the right path. And for that, I want to say thank you. I love you, and there's really no other brother I would want. And when I see Josh and Kendall together, there's really not much that makes me happier. I'm sure all of you can agree that every time they walk into a room, they brighten it up, they always enjoy, make the best out of every moment, and always have a great time and a smile on their faces. I really think that the smiles they put on each other's faces and the genuine love and compassion they have for one another is really a thing of beauty. And I really hope to find someone in my future that fulfills me the way that they fulfill each other. We could just raise our glasses and make a big toast. You know, people say that marriage isn't about finding the person you can live with, it's about finding the person you can't live without. Josh, you have found that person. Josh and Kevin.